The 2016 Premier League season will be forever remembered for one of the biggest surprises in football history, Leicester. Great team with some standout players, Vardy, Mahrez, and of course, N'Golo Kante.
And today we're going to take a closer look at this magnificent man to teach you how to adopt his playing style, of course wearing Kanté's adidas X18.1 from the Vertuso pack. First up, let's establish Kanté's role on the pitch. Because right now, we probably don't see him in his prime position because Sarri ball and Jorginho being played as the controlling midfielder. But we saw the best of N'Golo Kante under Ranieri at Leicester and under Conte at Chelsea. What makes Kante such a great midfielder is without a doubt that he is everywhere. He reads the game extremely well. And because his engine is more or less unrivaled, he's for some reason always around to make an interception or a tackle. And add to that a fantastic drive going forward and a solid passing range, we're talking about a midfield player who would improve every team on the planet.
That is a big statement, but I'd argue it's not too far off the truth. But what can you do to play in the same way as Kante?
First off, you need a high level of fitness. And I'm not talking good fitness, I'm talking about the ability to run yourself into the ground and then keep on running. Because having an extra set of lungs will mean that you can make runs and keep haunting the opposition even very late into the game.
You also need a good amount of positional awareness. You may have unlimited amounts of energy, but good positional awareness will mean that you can anticipate where the ball will go next and shut that area down to help your team regain possession. Positional awareness also means you'll be better at intercepting and tackling, which for a defensive midfielder is absolutely key. Cutting out passes and winning back the ball is of the essence here, so you need to understand when and how to intervene.
After you've won the ball back, you need a good passing range. That could be a quick piercing pass to ignite a counterattack, or simply just keeping possession, which is very, very key. After all, your teammates need to be able to trust you with the ball. And hey, you've just won the ball, so why give it away again? Oh, and last, you need some more fitness. Seriously, just go and run and run. But my fitness level is non-existent and I suck at tackling. So can I ever play like N'Golo Kante?
Remember, tackling and getting the ball isn't always alpha omega. Simply closing down the player is often enough. And thankfully, fitness is something everyone can have with some work. So it's just a matter of willpower.
If you tick all the boxes so far, there are many things you can do to improve.
The first tip is to run a lot. Try mixing between high intensity intervals like Scottish runs to make sure you can really push through the pain barrier. But also do some endurance training to get your overall stamina up.
To work on your passing, simply going out with a friend and passing the ball around for an hour helps you a lot. But try to always force yourself to look around you so you know what you're gonna do with the ball the second you get it. And that is gonna improve you even more.
For your positioning, try to improve your communication with your teammates, constantly talking and getting the man behind you to guide you, because he can see the gaps you'll need to fill, and maybe you can't. So move with the team instead of running aimlessly yourself.
Instead of directly man-marking, try taking a few steps back from the man in front of you to indicate that he's free. And then the second the pass comes, you close him down. You can also go and watch some high-level football to learn how players in certain positions usually and typically make passes, because once you have identified that, you can look for that in a match so you know which players you can typically close down. So there you have it, my friends, some tips on what you can do if you want to play like N'Golo Kante. And if you want his boots too, or any of the other new Adidas Vertuso Pack boots for that matter, you can buy them if you click the link to our website right over there. You can also go and learn some more skills if you click the playlist right down there. And don't forget to subscribe with the notifications on by clicking right over there. And with that said, guys, I'm signing off. Cheerio.